We're from Swing Street, Praveen, Dorinda, and today we continue with sailors. So last week we spoke about the entry into sailors. And
1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 7, and 8, and 1, 2.
So this was a small entry into sailors and keeping the same rhythm, flowing rolls, triples, one after the other.
Yeah.
Then we added some dynamics to it. We brought in a sort of a drop into that sailors, and then it was like this.
1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. So 1, 2, and 4, 5, and 6.
So what was important here was that we stressed on the point of keeping our follows rotating on the axis and creep and going for the hip and kind of stopping the movement of our partner so that we can this drop.
Yeah, it's very important to have a good connection on both your arms.
Yeah. So once we have that, drop.
2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6.
From here, we could either go into a trip to the step, trip to the step, trip to the step, trip to the step. Or we can also think of going. Drop. Kick, step, kick, step, kick, step, kick, step.
That's
and those were the options.